Okay, let's go talk to Merrill now, because I am very worried about Merrill. And we need to bring these people. Oh, wait, no. Wait. I need to take Merrill out and put in Isabel. Okay. I try to sometimes imagine like little scenarios for why all of a sudden I'm like, oh, hey, peace out, Merrill. Like, oh, hey, look, Aveline happens to be walking by or something, you know? Like, Merrill's like, oh, I gotta go feed the cat. And Aveline's like, oh, hey, I was on patrol.
Lethalon, I need to ask something of you. I thought the Arulin home would be the last thing I needed, but the Illuvian still won't work. I think I have to go back to the spirit that helped me at the start of all this.
Oh, boy.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
Well, look at it. Do you think it's supposed to just sit there and show nothing at all? I can feel the power in it, but it's like it's asleep. I can't seem to wake it.
Why do you think this demon will help?
He knows about the mirror. I don't know how much. He won't tell me everything, and it's dangerous to trust. He said he witnessed its forging. He told me how to cleanse it of its corruption. He must know how to make it work.
Nothing bad ever comes from summoning demons.
Should we bring Anders?
That's why I need you to come with me.
Maybe not.
I've called to the spirit, but he doesn't seem to hear. He was sealed in an artifact on Sundermount. I have to look
for
him.
Is that what you were holding when I first saw you?
Wrong. If he possesses me, I need you to strike me down.
You want to summon a demon that may possess you, then have me kill you? How is that a plan?
Please do this for me.
What?
There's no one else I trust. I need you, Lethalon. I'd never forgive myself if someone else got hurt because of me.
Talk to the keeper first.
Go to Marathari. Maybe there's an alternative to summoning the demon.
The keeper would never help me. Why do you think I had to find the demon in the first place?
Maybe she would do it.
The whole plan has moved on by now anyway.
What?
You'll never find her.
What? Quest updated. How is it updated? Go with Merrill to the demon cave. Okay. Okay, we need to bring Merrill. So, we won't bring Aveline, we'll bring Varric and... Oh, but summoning a demon, I really do want to see what Anders is gonna say, but I also... Ooh. Alright, let's save. Papa. Okay. It would be interesting to see what Anders said, but I kind of don't want him to be mean to her. So, yeah. This is... I'm bringing the two people who take care of her the most. Varric especially, but Isabella very much cares about her. Are they gone? They weren't gone a little bit ago. You know? I feel like my hands are sticky, even though they're not. The Arabelles are still there. Eh. I want more willpower. And dexterity. And I was checking out the Vanguard stuff. Yeah. See, they're still here.
The sooner you all leave this place.
You guys have been here for a very long time.
Thundermount is cursed.
Careful, young Sham.
You have taken on a heavy burden.
You've returned. Is there something you need?
Welcome home, Dalen.
This isn't a homecoming, Keeper. Why is the clan even here? You should have moved on ages ago.
The clan still has business here, Dalen. We will leave when it is time.
It was time 3 years ago. You can't stay here. Eventually, the humans will force you to leave.
There are plenty of hiding places in these mountains. We will stay until my business is done. If you are not returning to us, what has brought you back?
If one of the Dalish becomes an abomination, what do you do?
If you are hoping the Dalish hold Miracle's child, I'm afraid you will be disappointed. Even if the demon is driven out, the soul is left scarred.
Should have brought Anders!
It can never recover, not truly. Like a wounded animal, it will fall prey to scavengers. The only cure is death.
Your first is going to summon a demon to get advice about her mirror.
Did you really have to say it that way?
I've already done everything in my power to stop this, and some things that were beyond my strength. I had rather hoped you might succeed where I failed. I'll do what I can to buy you time. Talk to her. Save her from this.
Master, what's wrong?
Nothing, Dalen. Pack those tools properly. We're leaving.
Hold on. I want to bring Anders and see if he says anything about that conversation.
If you are hoping the Dalish hold Miracle's child, I'm afraid you will be disappointed.
It would have been nice to know for Anders.
Even if the demon is driven out, the soul is left scarred. It can never recover, not truly. Like a wounded animal, it will fall prey to scavengers. The only cure is death.
Your first is going to summon a... Did you...
I'll do...
Okay, we're gonna keep Anders for now. I just want to see what he's gonna say, honestly. Okay. And I feel like we have to go up the mountain this time. Looks like it.
This. But you do realize this is crazy, right?
Believe me, I noticed. If I had any other choices, I'd take them.
You have choices. You always had choices. Stop using blood magic. Get rid of that damned mirror.
Oh, in that case, I'll head back to Kirkwall and throw it away. Right after you abandon the plight of the Sergal mages.
It is basically the same thing for them. She's trying to save her people, he's trying to save his. And both of them are probably going to be using reprehensible methods. Holy crap! You guys came in fast! Like, wow! Good for you guys! You leveled up! We got things to do! I am very concerned for Merrill, too. I don't even think it would help if I brought her out more, you know? This is the way we're supposed to be going, right? Hold up. Oh boy. I hope it is. Don't want it. Yep, we're on the right path. The wall is glitching. Oh my gosh! Anders, what are you doing? Actually, freaking, it's Merrill, Shadow Warrior. Okay. Oh boy. Wow. Yeah, he's getting his butt whooped. Okay, mountain. I feel like I'm not going the right way. I feel like there was maybe another path I was supposed to go up. But it didn't it say the Sundermount thing? Didn't it have like a little arrow on it? Oh, god dang. I think we're okay. Ooh. Oh. Hey, no, I ain't taking nothing from a grave. Nope. Call me superstitious, but nope. Andril's braid, maybe later. I keep thinking, oh.
Mithal, all mothers,
protector
of the people, watch over us, for the path we tread is perilous. Save us from the darkness, as you did before, and we will sing your name to the heavens. Sorry. I didn't mean to hold us. You just... It's never wise to ignore Mithal.
Ah.
Who or what is Mithal?
She's the protector.
Yes, she is.
The mother of the creators. Mm. The one who put the moon in the sky. Wisest of all the gods.
Justice.
When Elgonon defeated his father, the sun, the earth was plunged into darkness. Everything was about to perish. Mithal appeared then, calmed Elgonon, and restored the sun to the heavens. The people always looked to her for help.
I have recently seen the similarities between certain people and the fact that Mithal was also the goddess of justice. And how easily is justice twisted, we've seen. You know what I mean?
If she's temperamental, maybe I should join you.
It wouldn't hurt. They say if Mithal smiles on you, then you need fear nothing at all.
Or you're but just, you know, her, cursed.
They're struck from the earth, as if they never lived at all.
God's attention is never a good thing to get. Really, I mean, as what, you know, in the stories. I mean, it is sometimes, but it just depends on what kind of luck you want.
Anybody else get the feeling that this is going to end badly?
No.
Just me, huh?
Eric, think of the stories you'd be able to tell later.
No offense, Daisy, but I could live without telling anyone we murdered you on some mountainside.
Yeah.
It's a little hard to make that one sound good.
Dragonling. Hey, Dragonling. Whee! That was easy. We're just gonna fight dragonlings all the way up the mountainside.
Need to get closer.
Well, turn around, you idiot. Having two mages is great. We go through things so quickly. Yeah, you're trapped. I really hope we don't have to fight. Am I even hitting this dragon? Ooh, the Jade Serpent. Cool. I should probably level it up. Dexterity and willpower. I guess we can get evade leveled up. Magic. Oh. She seems to be doing well on constitution, so we'll just maybe get her magic up there a bit. Sorry, you can probably hear my creature. I mean, I guess we could get that. I'll give him a little more constitution. Magic. Wait, what? Oh! Yeah, let's do that. That's cool. I thought it already did that, but I guess not.
Demon in a cave on Sundermount was a good idea in the first place.
Where would you have put him?
Yeah.
To Winter, maybe? Or in the Anderfels? Further away from Kirkwall, that's for sure.
Well, did she put him there or did she find him here? And he could be basically wherever he wants, right?
To push uphill. This would perfectly sum up my life.
What? That's like... Oh my gosh, probably so many people in the world who were like, yes! That's exactly how my life is! Hello? Oh, hello! I'm not gonna bother calling my dog, I guess. Because we're gonna fast travel in a second. Oh, maybe I will. What am I hitting? Oh. Wow, you guys, I forgot. You guys are all ranged fighters. Arabellas. Anything else? No? Okay. What all does Anders have on? Yeah, those just they seem to take up so much. Me. Yeah? Yeah? I don't know. Oh, shoot. It's like totally Tevinter stuff. At least it's not far. And it's the Dumat. It's Dumat. How great. How great. Merrill, this was a horrible idea.
Everything here is cold. Hard stone.
Felindaris? I know what Felindaris is. Grows only in places where the veil is thin. Okay, Merrill. Don't get possessed, please.
Something is wrong. This is where the spirit was bound. But now it feels empty.
Uh-oh, so it's out.
Who bound this demon here and why?
There was a war long ago between my people and the Tevinter Imperium. After the Magister sank Arlathan, my people made a last stand here, fighting on the graves of our elders. I don't know if it was the Elvenarn or Tevinter who bound the spirit, but he was left here from the war.
I encountered something like that in Origins.
Maybe it freed itself?
It would have taken powerful magic to break him free of this prison.
Was it the Keeper?
You couldn't just set him loose. Nobody could. Not without doing something terrible. This is very wrong.
How are we going to finish the mirror now?
I don't know. I don't understand what's happened. How can he be gone?
I happened.
Yep.
Keeper.
She said she did what something beyond her strength.
The demon's plan was always for you to complete the mirror.
Something's wrong.
It would have been a doorway out of this prison and into our world. You would have been his first victim. I couldn't let that happen.
She's speaking.
You stopped it. You saved Merrill.
She did something.
Not yet. The demon is still here. I couldn't fight it in the Fade while it was trapped. And I couldn't banish it without making it stronger. So...
I knew it!
Myself. It's prison. Kill me, and it dies too. Merrill will finally be safe.
No! You can't ask the... I won't do this.
You always knew your blood magic had a price, Darlene. I have chosen to pay it for you.
No!
Traitor!
No!
May the Dread Wolf hunt.
Who is that?
You for the rest of your days.
The hunters who died! Can I poke
I was trying to rebuild my life. Why did you have to come back and destroy it?
It's Paul.
We're cursed. The whole clan.
The whole clan is cursed?
I couldn't let go of the hat.
Who else is speaking? I am well pleased. Who's...
Now look at what you've done.
This can't be them. Curiosity is a dangerous thing.
How many hundred words have come out from your lips? All testament to your cleverness. Everyone has fed me.
What? Like me or Merrill? What's it doing? Leave them alone. I taunted it. Why isn't it turning towards me?
I'll deal with this.
Come back. Look at me.
Keeper, you've beaten it, darling.
No, it's not done.
Stronger than I imagined. The demon is dead.
It's not done.
Keeper, I... Let's leave this awful place. The clan should hear the good news.
You told us that the demon was bound to your life. It would only die with you.
Irabalas, Keeper.
Merrill. Merrill, I'm Keeper. So sorry. I'm so sorry.
What have you done? I don't want this. I never wanted this. Creators, please let this be a bad dream. I'll wake up and feel like an idiot, and she'll scold me for not listening.
Oh, I don't... She wasn't stupid.
Exactly which part of don't talk to demons or awful things will happen did you fail to understand?
Why do I have to be a jerk?
If there was a price to pay, I should have paid it. She had no right to interfere.
She loved you.
I don't think anybody wanted this. Not even the demon. Marathari did what she had to.
Why couldn't she have believed in me?
That was the noblest thing I've ever seen anyone do. The world is poorer for having you in it instead of
her. Oh my gosh!
I don't know what to do now. I should go to the clan. Someone needs to know, needs to come and take care of her.
Well,
Anders is such an ass. My gosh. I'm sorry, Keeper. A Dalish lantern. Torch of Falandin. Hollowhorn buckles. I don't think it's going to end here. Why couldn't you freaking just shut up?
I think we're better off focusing on the task at hand.
I want to freaking hit you really hard right now. You don't do that. What point do you... What is the point of rubbing it in her face at this point? I thought he would have something interesting to say about what the Keeper said. But... I knew I shouldn't have brought him. And now the clan's gonna turn against us, isn't it? The clan is cursed. Something's happened. It's not gonna stop here.
We know the Keeper came here. What's going on? Where is she?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Feneral. The Keeper. She...
Look at her, Feneral. She's covered in blood.
What have you done, Merrill? Keeper! Can you hear me?
She's dead.
I should have guessed you'd turn on her, you monster.
All of these are good options. I'm gonna go with stand down at this point. It did autosave beforehand, so we'll see. You know, for some reason, it's really stupid. Even having Anders here, it feels like a comfort to me as Hawk, even though he's being a complete jerkwad. I feel like Hawk would do this. I feel like Hawk would say that, trying to explain it, but I'm hoping this may explain it too.
No one is going to hurt Merrill while I'm here.
Exactly.
You murder our Keeper and think you can threaten us, Shem. We've suffered enough because of this traitor. It ends now.
I knew it. Things were never going to end peacefully. Hmm. Is it gonna be like right before the fight or what? Like right before the fight or during the cutscene? I'm so sorry, Merrill. I too let you do this. I did not realize it was gonna end like this at all. I don't know. I thought it would end better than this.
We know the Keeper came here. What's going...
Fenner...
What happened?
I should have guessed you'd turn on her. You monster. The Keeper turned into a demon. We had no choice. There would have been no demon if it weren't for this little flat-eared bitch.
We've suffered enough because of this traitor. It ends now.
I think that's okay. I didn't think it would get this bad. I thought the mirror would... I thought something good would come of it. But... now we have to kill the clan that raised her. And I have to kill the people whose names I recognize.
Now you fall! Go down! How about you? There!
We just wiped out her entire clan. Really? No words?
I hate to say it, but my ancestors were not thinking.
Is there?
They decided to bury people.
Well, what now, Merrill? Oh. No. 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 Gosh, look how many there are. I'm wiping out an entire clan of Dalish elves. There's not... Master Island too? Gosh dang it. It is far too late to go back and change any of this. This is the consequences of having a friendship with Merrill instead of a rivalry. I see that now. I did not realize it was gonna be this bad. I didn't. Warden. I'm wiping out Merrill's whole family right now.
I need to get close up.
I'm wiping out an entire section of history here. They are the keepers of certain lore that will be lost now.
That's enough.
And like Aylin, like I talked with Aylin, Harim Pyvel like wished me luck. He said I had chosen a hard path, like, but. She can't. Oh wow, is Anders not dead? I'm sorry, Merrill. I'm sorry, Merrill.
I hate to say it.
We're not thinking.
This is gonna change everything with her. Like, where is the dang nab cutscene? Because can I? Good. I was gonna say if I could still buy from him, that would be really horrible. Well, that was horrible. Yeah. She's not gonna say anything right now though? That's a little bit odd. It's a little bit odd. Is she keep thinking it's gonna be a dream? I'm definitely not bringing Anders to talk to her. Freaking heck. I kind of hope that, like, Varric would supersede Anders because he would say something. Shut up.
It was my risk to take. I never asked her to do this for me.
She knew you didn't have the strength to resist the demon. That's why it picked
why
you.
Why is everyone underestimating her?
Why are you doing this? What can I do about
this? Exactly.
Now?
Shut up.
Make up for your mistakes. Most blood mages never get a second chance.
So that's what you're trying to do. Just leave her alone, Anders. Well, first I'm gonna stop at my house and then take away Anders and bring Isabella and Varric, and then I'll go talk to her. Drop Anders off at home. Hey, Anders, you stay here. I feel like Anders would be a good cook for some reason. I don't know. Anders, make some dinner. Hey.
All those people gone forever.
Merrill.
How did all of this happen?
I don't think beating yourself up over what happened will bring Marathari back.
No. But she'd want me to kick myself a few times at least. All this time I thought I could help them.
This went way out of hand.
Them. But they chose to destroy themselves in order to escape my help.
They weren't listening to reason. There was nothing you could have done.
No. I know that. Maybe. Maybe it's time I stop living for them.
We just killed them?
No keeper. No clan. No people. I have nobody
but you.
That's
unhealthy.
What will I do now?
I don't know. I would like to say keep studying Elven history, but maybe helping the alienage would be better. I don't know. Let's see.
There's no reason you can't keep trying to find out about your people's past.
I do have this. Not exactly working magic mirror. I might find some way to finish it. Maybe all my training as a keeper won't go to waste after all. Thank you. Elganon, 6 years in this place and I still can't fix the holes in the roof.
No. She needs to stop dwelling on her people's past. That's what got her into trouble in the first place. That's it, though. We just massacred her entire clan, and that's her reaction, to cry for a little bit and then say, I need to stop living for them. It's like, okay, well, you moved on really quickly.
How did all of this happen?
I don't know.
Oh, but they chose to destroy themselves.
They weren't...
No, what will I do now?
There are plenty of elves in Kirkwall who could use your help.
That's true. The Dalish always say we're the only true elves. And I've lived here for years and never thought. I've barely even looked at them. I feel like such a fool. Thank you.
That is probably the weirdest quest we've had yet. Like, I can see why you'd want to redo that, because that was weird. Yeah, no, that was weird. We just massacred her whole clan and she doesn't really seem to care.